My name is Domani Jackson. I'm a freshman at Modern Day High School. I attended prep school last year.
Well, Domani Jackson came in at Winter Circle Prep Academy. You know, already had some pretty good athletic attributes. You know, good sized kid and all. We had to kind of harness the workouts and then get him to believe what we did. I just saw the results as we did our testing through our program and see him excel, not just on the field, but obviously in the weight room. Don't never stop. This the flow that got the block hot. Got super hot. Ay, give me my respect. Give me my respect. I just took it left like on ambidex. I moved through London with the Euro's depth. Got a sneaker deal and I ain't break a sweat. Catch me cause I'm gone. I'm LeBron, serving up a pack, serving up a pack. Pulling gimmicks cause they scared of rap. Funny how they shook, ay, got them shook. Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look, ay. I'm a bar spitter, I'm a hard hitter. Yeah, I'm light skinned, but I'm still a dark.
Domani Jackson is one of the athletes here at Winter Circle Prep Academy. He came to us in 2018 from Temecula. Blows you away immediately with the eyeball test. Big, long, athletic kid. Domani earned his way on the varsity football program, and not only did he earn his way, he started at nickel and at corner for about half the year. Domani was the first athlete ever to go into modern day with 6 Division I offers.
I'm excited to start my sophomore season off. We have Centennial at Santa Ana Bowl, be there. Don't never stop.